agency. Is the agent representing you exclusively, or is he a dual agent who represents both you and the seller? Be sure that you know exactly whom your agent represents at all times. What can you tell me about your office? Discuss office size, staff support, market specialization, and reputation. See whether the agent's broker is knowledgeable, is available to you if necessary, and is a good problem solver. In a crunch, your transactions succeed.